Anybody here make beats? Anybody here?
Yeah.
Ron, anybody Ron, DJ?
Yeah.
Somebody in here do something. Yeah. Somebody rap, DJ, do graffiti. Somebody does one of those in here. I really want to listen to this one. This one is Sheb Woolley. This cat named Sheb Woolley. I have no idea who Sheb Woolley is. But this cover is cracking off. You see this cover? He's playing the guitar. And what is that, like a cougar? A panther or something like that? Chilling, and he's like singing to the...
In his ear.
You know what I'm saying? Looking out the side of the... You know what I'm saying? This is just like four bars. Usually, I could do like eight bars or something. Do the whole sequence, have different stuff dropping in and stuff. I pretty much sequence everything in FBC. And we'll work everything out and then go to trapping after that. So, you know, that's a little bit of what goes into, you know, making beats and, you know, that's just my technique. I learned now not to try to force my technique on nobody else. Like, people be taking drums and all this, you know, and so, like, man, I got my own rules that I use. Like, I guess I'll let this run for a little while since I spent a little time. Cats, if they want to come up and rhyme or something. I don't know if anybody you want to kick something right quick. This is your chance.
I'm money bag, getting 100 cash, getting it the records are smashed, dog. I'm fully crashed, tested, prepared with my investments right there. Sign and checking out. The only thing that's not is put this water up on some traction. I know others be flexing, but don't capture the essence. Got you worried about your purchase. Go ahead, make a selection like a fresh pair of two socks. Money in a shoebox. I'm right there for you, my man. Trust me, I do rock.
James Brown is the ultimate. 2500 miles of running. They call me Kev Brown, I keep the bass lines buzzing. Up in LD's puffing, it's sunshine in Cali. I'ma introduce them to low budget.
Yeah. Don't grudge it, you gotta change the subject if it's not on the basis of how much you love it.